portions of Apollo's 8 and 10. 9:32 a.m. Eastern Time, liftoff. 9:43, into Earth orbit, 115 miles high, 17,500 miles an hour. 12:16 noon, on the second Earth revolution, the Saturn third stage speeds them up to 24,200 miles an hour. They're on the way to the moon. 12:52 p.m., the command module docks with the lunar module, jettisoning the rocket's third stage. 3 days of planetary voyaging ahead. Saturday, 1:26 p.m. Eastern Time, the moon's alongside and they break to go into lunar orbit 69 miles high. 1:42 p.m. Sunday, Armstrong and Aldrin cast off in a limb, undocked from the mothership and watchdog Michael Collins. He'll continue to circle the moon, waiting up for their return almost 28 hours later. 3:10 p.m. Sunday, Armstrong and Aldrin begin their landing approach, slow down, and drop at 5 or 6 miles an hour onto the moon. 4:07 p.m. next Sunday.
And then it was Sunday, July 20th, 1969.
Thank you. 30X.